beating heart of the Astra Militarum armies, the infantry regiment soldiers are instilled with the knowledge that though they may fall, there are 10 more ready at their back to avenge them. In this video, we're going to be showing you how to take the fatigues and flak armour of our Cadian Shock Troopers to a parade-ready standard. Now, as you can see here, we've already got a model painted up to battle-ready, and if you'd like to see how we did that, you can check it out in a previous video. Now, the first thing we're going to do is layer up the fatigues with Zandri Dust. Then we're going to highlight with a Shabti Bone. So let's get some Zandri Dust onto the palette here. We want to make this quite thin, so add some water. A little bit more. Then roll your brush up to a point. And we're just going to be picking out the raised areas of the fatigues. We want to leave the darker colour in the recesses. Next, we're going to use a Shabti Bone to edge highlight those areas. Just take your time and be as neat as you can. Use the edge of the brush where you can too. With that highlight done, we're now going to move on to the flak armour. And for this, we're going to do a chunky highlight of Lauren Forest and then a thinner edge highlight of Kree Khaki. So let's get some Lauren Forest onto the palette. Add some water. Then make sure you've got a really nice fine point on your brush and not too much paint on there as well. Then we're just going to pick out the edges of all the flak armour and do quite a thick edge highlight. If you do make any mistakes, don't worry, you can always just tidy back up with some Vulcan Green. Next, we're going to do a thinner edge highlight with Kree Khaki. This doesn't need to pick out every single edge, it just needs to get the most prominent ones. And with that done, the fatigues and flak armour are now parade ready. Well, that's the end of the video. We hope you've enjoyed watching and we hope you have great fun painting your own miniatures. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!